I have to say that there are some super big ideas across our campuses. I am the chancellor of the entirety of the State University of New York, but the energy and the focus of Alfred State is very impressive. And while it doesn't stand alone because we've got great models, what you're doing here is very intentional, very focused, and incredibly productive for the economy we need in New York.